I'm often asked about other grains aside from wheat. And, you know, the reality of the situation is that most grain foods, virtually all of the grain foods that have become so popular these days, are actually very high in carbohydrate. Whether we're talking about quinoa spelt, amaranth, the very popular grains of the day, the reality is they still are associated with a carbohydrate surge or glucose surge. They have a fairly high glycemic index, meaning that after 90 minutes to 120 minutes, your blood sugar is going to go up, and that is detrimental to the brain. Beyond that, we're often concerned about the other contents of grains being non-organic, and beyond that, even the possibility of having some genetic modification work its way into certain grains. So it may seem draconian, but the best recommendation I can make is to completely avoid grains.